Yeah.
Yeah.
Right now, if you be quiet, we're going to be looking for some wood eggs. What are we going to do? We're going to be hunting for some wood eggs. And we're going to start off with the mating call, see if we can get one up around here. It's a rail. You got to do it just right, or else you might scare the time.
You hear that thing?
Wait, see it.
That's what we're looking for. It's all about this nice movement. Now you want to sneak up real quietly, like this.
Real quiet, like this.
Now let's go look at the bottom.
Now this is another segment of hunting. Today again, we are looking for a wood egg. Apparently, the 12-foot one that I got earlier, he had a twin brother. Now that right there,
where he's been hiding out. You can see this looks like a tornado came through is what happened.
But we got a plan, and I've got an anonymous tip that this here wood ape's been spotted out in the field. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go out there, we're gonna see if we can find this wood ape out in the field, if you know what I'm getting at. Hey, you gotta get out first.
So as we start our journey, climb the hill about 5 feet high. Now that's what we're looking for right there. That's your twin brother. We're going to start off today with the call that's going to make this thing go crazy.
As you can see, he's already in one of his.
Well, let's just say it's not his time of the month.
There are tables full of chicken, taters, collard greens. It has begun.
Well, it started with handshakes, and Lordy, how the babies are grown. As the sun got hotter, the day got to dragging along. I saw Uncle Gene coming back from his car with something clear as water in a mason jar. The lemonade got hearty, and Lordy, the party was on. Yeah, that open box got louder and louder, acting civilized didn't seem to matter. Everybody got to showing their howdy, including me.
football talk was quickly getting out of hand. Granny told Uncle Dave that she hated his guts. Got right up in his face, said, "Your whole family's nuts." Chicken leg got the fine, and the roof started letting the fans. Yeah, that old boom box got louder, louder.
We got to put her in that.
Didn't seem to matter. Everybody got to show their honey, including me.
We got them.